the presiding bishop for the Church of God Pentecostal throughout Alabama. The two locations are 2729 Reed Street in Crossing at the corner of McCauley and Reed Street and 65 North Happy Hill Avenue, Mobile. We would like to dedicate our program to the sick, to the shut-in, to the bereaved family, and to those of you who are in spirit and need encouragement, and especially to everyone that's listening today in your land. So let us make our mind and look to God, because we know whatever we need, God's got. Our prayer today is Mother Wiley, Mother Mac, Mother Simmons, Mother Blake, Missionary Martin, Mother Reed, Brother Curry, and to Mr. and Mrs. Jerry Bryan, and that's the services, and I tell you, you can hear some more of that beautiful singing on third Sunday in Christ and on the second and fourth Sunday in Happy Hill. By way of announcement, there will be a wake rally at the Church of God Pentecostal at 7:30, and it's March 23rd, 1984, sponsored by Missionary Cox. There will also be a family and friend day at Church of God Pentecostal Happy Hill on the same Friday night, which is March 23rd, and it's sponsored by Sister Etta Mae Edwards. The choir will come with the final selection. After the choir comes, the next voice you will hear will be down by Pastor Bishop Moore. Thank you.
say the next day.
Uh-huh.
I say the next day.
Uh-huh.
After John Stewart took his disciples, looking up on Jesus as he walked,
uh-huh,
he said, "Behold, the Lamb of God." And I'll use the thought, God's remnant for sin.
Uh-huh.
God's remnant for sin. You don't think I know as many remnants for many sickness.
Yes,
the doctor